subscribe and turn on the bell to never miss the logic of Masterology. Hello friends and all, well, in this video I will be showing you the distance between two consecutive stations, and it may differ from 5 to 10 meters because it depends upon the in which platform do you arrive and from which platform to your departure. So let's begin. So our first station is, we start from Chennai. So from Chennai to Arakkonam it is almost 952 meters, and then moving on from it Arakkonam to Vanniyambadi it is 1786 meters, and then moving on from Vanniyambadi to Bangalore it is 1772 meters, and then from Bangalore to Anantapur it is 937 meters, and then from Anantapur to Solapur it is 1142 meters, and then from Solapur to Pune Junction it is 1094 meters, and then from Pune Junction to Mumbai it is 1550 meters. So here we have ended the south part, and then from Mumbai to Valsad it is 1528 meters, then from Valsad to Surat it is 1120 meters, then from Surat to Bharuch it is 1415 meters, and then from Bharuch to Vadodara the junction it is 1415 meters, and then from Vadodara to Anand it is 774 meters, and from Anand to Ahmedabad it is 705 meters. So here we'll end our first part and stay tuned for the second part. It will be coming really soon, and if you enjoyed the video guys, then like, subscribe and share. Till then, goodbye.